Oh, Mr. Ballard.
It's my masterpiece.
How lovely.
You like it, ma'am?
I think it's the most beautiful rose I've ever seen. The shape.
And the scent.
Divine. And the color. I adore red roses.
Tis said, as Cupid danced among the gods, he down the nectar flung, which on the white rose being shed, made it forever after red.
Where did you find that?
Had a seed catalogue, ma'am. It's pretty, but it ain't true. What goes to make a rose, ma'am, is breeding and budding and horse manure, if you'll pardon the expression. And that's where you come in, ma'am. I gotta have a name for it.
Oh, you want me to name it for you?
No, ma'am, I got a name for it. If you'll give me your permission.
Why, of course. But I don't see
I want to call it the Mrs. Miniver.
Oh.
If you'll pardon me, ma'am, I've watched you go in and out of town for years now, and you've always had time to stop and have a word with me, and I've always waited for you to come home, and you remind me of the flower. And I think it'd be a very good name for my rose.
It's a lovely compliment, Mr. Ballard. I'd be very happy indeed to have you name your rose after me.
Oh.
Well, I really must go now. I'm terribly late already. Goodbye, Mr. Ballard. Thank you very much.
No, thank you.
I think it's lovely having flowers named after you. Goodbye.